Anybody ever tell you you look dead, man?
Where's Earth?
You should know.
It's not our system.
Mother's interrupted the course of our journey.
Seems she has intercepted a transmission of unknown origin. She got us up to check it out.
Human?
Unknown.
Good God.
Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. It's a planetoid.
I'll volunteer to be in the first group to go out.
Yeah, that figures. You too, Lambert.
Well.
Ash, can you see this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Dallas!
That transmission. Mother's deciphered part of it. It doesn't look like an SOS.
What is it then?
Well, it looks like a warning. If we break quarantine, we could all die.
Look, could you open the goddamn hatch? We have to get him inside.
No.
In the hatch open.
What the hell is that?
Good God.
That craft can eat through the hull.
Well, it's an interesting combination of elements, making him a tough little son of a bitch.
And you let him in.
I was obeying a direct order, remember?
Ash, when Dallas and Kane are off the ship, I'm senior officer.
Oh, yes, I forgot.
For a science officer, it's not exactly out of the manual, is it?
You do your job, and let me do mine, yes?
Where is it?
Well, I don't know. I mean, we ought to try and find it.
Yeah, let's check it.
Kane? Dallas?
You okay?
Seems dead enough.
Well, good. Let's get rid of it.
Ripley. God's sake, this is the first time that we've encountered a species like this. It has to go back. All sorts of tests have to be made.
Ash, are you kidding?
Silly question.
I don't want to talk about it, baby. I'm eating this. What's the matter? The food ain't that bad, baby.
You choking?
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Don't touch it! Two teams. Ash, Lambert, and I. Ripley, you take Parker and Brad.
Wait, don't let him go! Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Come on, Dundee. Come on, baby. That's a kitty. That's a kitty. Come on, baby. That's a kitty. Hey, I'm not gonna hurt you. Come on.
Ah!
house to move around.
Parker, can you rig three or four incinerator units? You and Ash, take the main airlock. Parker, Lambert, you cover up that maintenance opening, please.
Ready?
All right, I've got a reading on you now.
Ripley.
Yes.
Close all the hatches behind me. I'm moving on.
It is right around there. Now, Dallas, you're going to have to be careful. Oh, God, it's moving right towards you. Move, get out of there. Dallas, move, Dallas. Way the other way, God.
Dallas?
No.
Take it easy. Dallas.
What would you like me to do?
Just what you've been doing, Ash. Nothing. I've got access to Mother now, and I'll get my own answers. Thank you.
One of the alien for the weapons division. He's been protecting it right along.
Parker, will you plug it in?
I don't know why.
Because he may know how to kill it.
Ash!
Yes, I can hear you.
There's got to be a way of killing it. How? How do we do it?
You can't. Perfect organism. I can't lie to you about your chances. You have my sympathy.
We're gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle. When we throw the switches, how long before the ship goes?
10 minutes.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. You two go down, get all the coolant you can carry. I'll get the shuttle ready. I'll give you back. About 7 minutes. Come back up here, I'll shut the switches off and we'll blow this fucker off into space.
Now have one 1 minute to abandon ship. 50, 43, 2, 1.
Commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew, Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.